go. No growth, no. Yeah.
Now how can I explain?
Just let me explain. Please let me explain. They thought that.
Champ, it was never in the plan for me to lose. And now I'm 15-0 with the perfect trainer. Now tell me how could the champ lose? See, yeah, I had to fall, but I got back up, that Dunham and Clerkin. And now I got that perfect vision. Now I can see God's plan is working. So, yeah, you know the strategy going through when you're knowing that the devil is after you.
Do me a favor and read that script.
But in the meantime, Satan, I got something to tell.
I was gone. I never was defeated. Plan for me, and that's how we gon' keep it.
But never touched that border. And I tried to do it on my own till I realized God's order. But I fell off where them lanes at. Fell off where them lanes at. But I back on and I jumped Judah. I thank God for that comeback. Lost the love, then lost again. Lost the love, then lost again. And I found one and she fell off. All due to that one sin. But I came back. I couldn't help but get stronger. And my prayer game was longer. And God made me stronger. And it's a difference when you sin and then you win. But my whole team winning. Because my God was there from the beginning. When my daddy died and when my granddaddy just passed, I realized that God had my back. So I'm strong and that's what I say.
Statement.